And we're back with anime. I don't remember exactly what we were doing except infiltrating the tower. God, was it? Oh, was it this loud? I guess. If you're wondering why I took that break to play Lords of Shadow, just, you know, I've been playing this game for a while. I wanted, you know, a nice little something different. And yet the bullshit can't stop, won't stop.
Warm up! Iron Will Formation! My turn! Not today!
All right!
I got this.
It's mine! It's my turn!
Shit!
Take this! My turn!
Sure.
Is the blade of the Eight Leaves.
I just noticed that he was on a death blow.
Ready.
Lucky me.
Let's give the elevator another try.
I just had a dreadful thought. Oh, yep.
Alright, let's head straight for the rooftop. No, hold on. I sense something.
They must be waiting for us here instead of the rooftop.
Shit! Shit!
Huh? Are you serious?
Huh? always the red. Well, I didn't plan on having a boss.
I recommend we prepare ourselves fully before proceeding.
Jesus Christ, you scared me, Sharon. Right.
We've arrived.
Father!
And Ouroboros is most powerful enforcer.
Hello, Laura. Reed. And the rest of Class 7 as well. I'm proud of you for making it this far.
It seems you still have your memories.
Yep. He's not being controlled by the mask. It's just for looks. The curse is pulling the strings now. Honestly, I'm pretty impressed that radiant light of his hasn't been snuffed out yet.
You really are my father, then. Only you could have such strength. I'm honored to have this chance to face you. I will challenge you with all that I have. Today, I will prove that I have surpassed you.
Well, that's how you do it.
As your daughter, as a member of the Arsade family, and as an heir to the name Sandlot.
Laura.
I would expect no less from my daughter.
Sandlot? You cheeky little... Fine. I'll bear witness to your battle. As another who reveres the maiden.
I appreciate it, Duvali.
And what do you think you're doing here, McFern? To speak plainly. You don't strike me as someone who would be interested in ending the world.
True. I couldn't care less about it. I don't give a rat's ass about what happens to this world. All I care about is finding a battle that can really light a fire in me. What can I say? I'm a simple guy.
You don't care if the world is destroyed?
I don't understand your motives. But I suppose now is not the time to question you.
That's right.
A renowned swordsman of the Empire and the strongest enforcer stand in our way. This won't be easy, but we've decided the path we're going to take, and we'll overcome any obstacle in our way!
Ready your blades. Laura, Reed, show me the strength of your conviction.
Prepare yourself, Father. We will not lose.
This has been a long time coming.
I'll defeat you here and now, Blazing Demon!
From the sound of it, your pals are dancing up the storm down below. How about we join them with a little show of our own?
Now,
what? They don't get to go first? I'm surprised.
You better not hold back.
Warm up! Iron Will Formation! Roar! Helix Grow! Now!
They're mine!
Take this!
What?
Damn it!
This isn't good.
I'm sorry? What was that?
Arcus, activate!
Real? Ha!
Thanks! Here I go! Yeah!
Thanks.
Let's go!
Not today!
It's my turn!
isn't good.
Yeah.
My turn. Now, eat
this. Here's dessert.
That's what you get for being careless.
Not today! Very well.
Warm up! Iron Will Formation!
Let's go.
This.
Ha!
Let's go.
What the fuck?
Here I go.
Let's go. Roar. Helix Drive.
Let's go.
Arcus, activate!
Yeah!
Thanks!
This!
None of my watch!
Hey!
All right! Tap, tap! Let's get him!
An opening!
Very well.
My turn.
Thanks. Let's go.
Warm up. Iron Will Formation.
Let's go.
And we're dead.
Don't give up!
Thanks.
today!
It's my turn!
Or not.
Roar! Helix strike!
I got this.
Arc is activate.
Thanks.
My turn.
Yeah.
I did not count as you trying to also hit him as well.
My turn.
Warm up. Iron Will formation.
Very well.
Hey!
Not today.
Sure.
Guys are really something.
Not today.
Sure.
What you get for being careless.
Hey!
Don't give up!
Thanks.
Witness!
Not today!
Don't give up!
Thanks.
Damn it! Let's go!
How could you miss, Reen?
Too slow.
It's my turn.
None of my words to the ground.
Very well.
Thanks. You won't. Take this. Real?
Not yet.
This is some bullshit.
Don't give up!
This is nothing.
Can you two just fight without the bullshit for one moment, please?
Very well.
Don't give up!
Thanks.
Damn it!
Here I go!
God, you still have so much HP.
I got this.
Now, eat this! Here's dessert!
That's what you get for being careless.
It's down!
It's mine!
Very well.
Don't give up!
Sure.
Let's go.
Finally, Kurt.
It's mine.
All right.
My turn.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This is far from finished. You won't kill him.
Damn it! Not today!
Radiant Wing!
Sure.
None of my watch!
You won't kill him.
Here I go!
Thank you. Let's go.
Warm up. Iron Will formation.
Very well.
I'm up.
Shit. Sure.
All right.
my turn.
Ooh, got the freeze off.
Sure.
Yeah, it's mine.
Here I go.
What you get for being careless.
Yeah!
It's mine!
It's my turn!
I'm starting to see why they paid you up with McBurn there, old lad.
Don't give up!
Nice. Not today!
I'm up! Roar!
Really, Rain?
Right here!
My turn!
Warm up! Iron Will Formation!
My turn! Shut up!
You won?
It's my turn!
My turn! Shut up!
I got this!
It's my turn!
Roar! Healing throw!
All right!
Let's go!
Sure.
Yeah! It's mine!
You're gonna heal yourself now?
It's my turn!
Now!
They're mine!
My turn!
Sure.
Now,
eat this!
Here's dessert!
That's what you get for being careless.
Yeah! It's mine!
Witness! The soul of our city!
Thanks.
It's my turn. Roar! Helix throw!
You won't?
Not today!
Don't give up!
Thanks.
I got this.
An opening. It's down.
It's mine.
Here I go.
Very well. Shut up.
You will.
Don't give up.
Thanks.
Let's go. Roar. Helix throw.
It's down.
They're mine. Go.
This is it!
Most impressive.
Whew.
Good work, Yuna. That was perfect.
Yes, I must.
All right. Got it.
Yeah, I did it.
I must train even more.
Nice.
Oh, how lovely.
I must continue to train.
I did it.
Diligence is its own reward.
That was something.
Well done.
She did it!
Father!
Did I count Victor as I said? Yes, we already know. Get him.
Don't worry. I'll be okay. The curse had been keeping me from feeling pain. Now that I'm freed, it's all coming back. You have mastered our family's techniques, and even gone beyond them. However, you know that this is only the beginning of your path as a swordsman.
Yes. Strength and a blade are not what make a swordsman. It is the strength of the soul within that makes the Arsade School what it is. I promise that I will continue to strengthen my soul in the days to come.
Well said.
I'm honored to have witnessed the true radiance of the Arsade style.
Hate to admit it, but really was impressive.
Not bad at all. For a warm-up, anyway.
Blazing demon. It seems you haven't had your fill yet.
What are you after, McBurn? It was almost like you were only there as support for the Viscount. That's not like you.
Now that you mention it...
I just didn't want to steal the thunder from Mr. Blademaster here, that's all. But this is where I really kick things up a notch. You ready for round two? The Blademaster chick's had her fun. But aren't you wishing for more action, kid? How about you, crew? Oh. And I bet the little Vander could show me a good time, too.
His demonic sword.
Very well. Now that I am myself once more, I can show you a fight you won't soon forget.
For Laura and the Viscount, we'll take you down, McBurn.
Guys, come on.
Master is unable to battle.
Oh. Mecha Dragon?
Huh? What? That thing from the Gargantua!
The Black Workshop must have begun mass production.
Activating backup protocol. Commencing extermination of intruders.
Did they have this thing here as backup in case the Viscount was defeated?
Looks like it. To make matters worse, we can't summon our Divine Knights here.
Ulbrich, piece of shit! How dare you try to get in the way of my fight!
He wrecked it in one blow!
The Blazing Demon's flames are not to be underestimated.
Anti-magic armor. Ain't in the ass. In that case, how about this?
There's no need for that.
The Vander family.
No way, brother, uncle, mother too.
The Vanders.
They made it in time.
We couldn't ignore a request from Victor. Unfortunately, my brother was indisposed at the moment.
You called them here, father?
Indeed. News had reached me that Mateus was in eastern Erebonia, I requested his support, just in case.
You thought to do that even while under the influence of the curse.
Just how strong is he?
Kerr, you've done very well. The rest of Class 7, too.
Father couldn't make it this time, but we'll do everything we can. Olivier's people outside are counting on you, so do your best.
Right!
Man, even if the Thunder God couldn't make it, this is one hell of a lineup you brought me.
So you're the one they call the Almighty Conflagration. This is the first we've met.
It would appear your strength is beyond the bounds of humanity itself. It would be a waste not to challenge you.
Though it seems there's still something you're hiding from us.
You got a sharp eye. But I wouldn't want to burn the whole tower down. So that'll be it for today.
What are you up to?
Heading back. I've already overstayed my welcome here. Figure I might as well let the Blade Master and his daughter enjoy their reunion. Gotta say, though, Erebony is my kind of place. Plenty of strong fighters here. Seems like you guys are just about ready for my full strength.
Oh.
But we can save that for after you beat the Steel Maiden. We'll meet again on this world's final day. I'll be looking forward to it.
He's gone.
What was that shadow?
I can't stop shaking. What in the world is he?
I agree. It is worrisome. However, there are more pressing matters. The barrier generator is above us. The Imperial Defense Force will be here any minute now.
Father!
You're right.
Go on ahead. We'll keep the Viscount safe and escort him out.
We'll meet up with you as soon as we're able.
All right, be careful. The elevator to the rooftop is over there.
So is this when we're gonna have our mecha battle?
As a distraction. I'm impressed. Oh, don't you worry your little heads over it. I don't intend to get in your way. In fact...
Oh. Thanks. I guess.
Are what I'm truly interested in. Or rather, what they'll bring about. Now that you've proven yourselves worthy participants, I have no reason to interfere. Think of it as a little apology from me to you, to make up for me bringing that hideous machine of Alberix here. It seems it's nearly reached the best part. It's been a while since I last saw them perform. Perhaps I'll go and watch for a spell. Until we meet again, I look forward to seeing if humanity can surpass the powers of legend.
That was beautiful, Sully. Absolutely marvelous.
Everyone was just fantastic.
Ilya. Risha. We did it. I've never heard such loud cheering.
Ah, but of course. What more could a performer ask for in return than rancorous applause and beaming smiles?
I wonder how Rin and the others did.
You forgot all about the plan, didn't you? Honestly.
I can't say I blame her.
A perfect harmony all around. The power of music never fails to surprise me.
That makes two of us. Elliot, look! They came too. You want, don't you? Dear me, that girl was always such a busybody. Though I suppose I am not one to talk. I thought I might have needed to give them a little help to get to Leanne, but they seem to have managed regardless.
Yes, they're quite resourceful.
Ah, Mr. Lysander. And one of those Heiyue people, was it?
It's a pleasure to meet you.
We happened to run into each other by coincidence. Just to be clear, you're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
Rest assured, we have no plans to interfere. But we don't intend to lend you our aid, either. I, for one, plan to sit back and watch this land's fate unfold.
You may be a conniving little weasel, but perhaps you are right. I, too, am curious as to how this will end. My friendship with Leanne has lasted over the past 250 years. I would be remiss in not attending the grand finale.
Let me amid stiffening applause and cries for an encore, the rehearsal performance came to an end. Before the Imperial Defense Force had a chance to realize what was really going on, the key members made their way out. They met up with Reen and the others at the old field exercise camp. Mulder's group made preparations to return to Eastern Erebone and rendezvous with the Thunder God Matthias. Free from the curse, Viscount RSA temporarily joined the crew of the Courageous. Having only joined the operation at the last minute, Vita and Rosalia decided to stay in Crossbell with Lloyd and Estelle. With that settled, Reen and the others finally moved on to their real mission. Tears are called Seal 4.
Welcome to the new Crimson Wings. It warms my heart to be able to speak with you on the bridge like this again.
I feel the same. I apologize for all the trouble I must have caused you. As you made your return aboard the Crimson Wings, your radiance was blinding. We both lost so much, but it seems that we've also gained much in its place.
Yes. I would agree. I can see that just by looking at Class 7.
You're so rude. I'm a valued customer. You can't talk to me that way. So we'll probably just enter the shrine, do maybe one little fight, and then pop on out of here for the day. Or maybe we just fight our way there for a bit and then leave.
Let's keep moving.
That's how it's done.
This is the blade of the Eight Leaves.
It appears we have found some treasure.
Suzaku. Strength attacks can seal or burn. seal Orborn 25 or just 15% chance to seal. Last for one more turn. This also does increase movement, so might as well. Imagine.
Roar! Healing strike! It's down!
They're mine! It's set! Striker! Let's get him!
An opening!
Very well.
Shut up!
My turn.
Warm up! Iron Will Formation!
Now.
Search mode activated.
Detailed information obtained.
Nope.
I shall go. Off against the SSS 2 years ago.
Wait, really?
We didn't actually end up engaging in battle, however. Now that I think about it, my lord was particularly taken with this area even back then.
Shit!
Maybe she already had an inkling of how this would all play out.
Thank you for stopping by this part of our Tricycle 204 adventure. I'll see you tomorrow for more. Good day and goodbye.